Start na ba? Hey guys, it's Lynn and welcome to my channel. So, in today's video, as you can see from the title, we will be doing the Guess the Tagalog Word Challenge.
Hello.
With my Greek boyfriend. I prepared the Tagalog words na huhulaan niya. So,
this is my mobile?
So we will find out kung marami na siyang alam sa Tagalog. So are you ready?
No.
Wala pa. So ready na siya. So let's begin. So
I said no.
First Tagalog word.
Mhm.
Sinungaling.
I am.
Sinungaling.
I am.
Para naman tong ano si Raulo nakakainis.
It's liar. I'm professional on these things.
Second, bubble.
Ah, we have a lot on the family of Lee.
Too many. But unfortunately, we cannot kill them. We cannot kill endangered species. Endangered pork species.
It's endangered. It's not endangered. It's very common.
If we kill them, then we go to the pigeon. So it's endangered.
So what is baboy?
We said pork, pig.
Wow. Unan.
Unan.
Mm-mm.
One.
Unan.
One. Una.
Unan.
Ah. Unan. Okay. Una anana. Unan. So one anana.
One anana. What is that?
Ah, forgot. This is Greek. Pineapple.
No.
No.
Unan. Give me my unan.
Matulog ako. Unan. Like pajamas?
No. Last one.
Give me your. Tutulog ako.
Unan. Tutulog ako.
Like Sito.
What the hell? When you want to sleep, what you want?
Oh, what I need to sleep?
Pillow? Pillow.
Oh.
Pillow this.
Uh-oh. Wow.
Wow. Wow. Yum. Next one.
Next one. Frigidaire.
Frigidaire, what is the English word?
Tagalog.
Frigidaire.
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 Is it home appliance or what? Don't laugh. Frigidaire. Ah, Frigidaire is from the fridge. So it's a fridge.
Frigidaire. Fridge. Fridge. No? No?
Uh-oh.
Fridge. Frigidaire is fridge.
Oh,
oh my god. I know how to speak Tagalog.
Very good naman.
It's, oh my god. So, Frigidaire, like fridge, you know? I was like, what is going on?
Frigidaire.
Okay, next one.
Chinelas.
Chinelas. Chinelas. Money?
No.
This is pera.
Hindi. Two more.
Chinelas.
Chinelas.
Wala kang chinelas, wala akong chinelas.
From the clothes? Usually, you buy clothes and you don't have money. So, 99% of the time. What else?
Chinelas.
Chinelas. I heard that before.
Yeah,
chinelas.
I told you.
I don't have chinelas.
Wala na akong chinelas.
What the heck is it? Give me a hint.
It's like saying,
Dere ko kulong harto. What means?
No.
In Greek, dere ko kulong harto.
Kulong
harto. Yeah, dere ko kulong harto.
What is
it? Nasko piso kulong mo. Means I don't have toilet paper? To wipe.
We don't have, we both don't have chinelas.
Wala ka- we both don't have chinelas.
Yeah.
Free, t- oh no. Personal time.
Oh, God, we don't have personal time.
I see you 24/7. Minus 8.
Ano ba naman yan?
We don't have chinelas.
Why do you like this, your feet?
Both,
what is this?
Both of us.
I remember. Slippers!
Parehas kaming walang chinelas, so naka-medyas lang kami. Dahil nasira na yung chinelas namin, so hindi na kami buwibili.
Next one.
Bayan, tagal-tagal. Next.
Yeah.
Ventilador.
Ventilador. What is this perfume?
No. Two more.
It's a brand of a perfume.
No.
Ventilador is like.
It's like an advertisement on like Chivas whiskey or Johnny Walker.
Hindi.
Or Celine Dion.
Perfume.
Ventilador is like saying, "Vamos de la Espana."
Patayin mo yung ventilador malamig.
What is it?
Malamig. Patayin mo yung ventilador malamig. Dahil malamig, ayoko na malamig. Patayin mo yung ventilador.
What is this?
Because you have ventilador.
I have ventilator there.
Yeah.
Turn off your ventilator.
Ah, ventilator.
Ventilator.
Yeah, ventilator.
It's
a Tagalog thing, okay?
Ventilator, not ventilator. It's like the refrigerator and refrigerator. Refrigerator, ventilator, okay? So the ventilator in the car is the big fan that you put in the front and blows, you know, to cool the engine. So ventilator is the fan. See? Connection. Tagalog. Tagalog.
You see, ventilator, it's a fan. So, you no need to say, you know, I want the fan. Close the fan, you know? Ventilator. You know, to fill the mouth. Like, ventilator. What is ventilator? Ah, it's the fan. And when you don't say a fan to, you know, in order to escape like 3 seconds of your word, like, no, listen, close the fan and close the ventilator.
Ventilador.
Ventilador. Next.
Next word, upuan. Upuan.
Upuan.
Upuan or
upuan or... It's a Tagalog Mulan, the cartoon.
Anong cartoon ka dyan? Upuan or bangko?
Bangkok. Bangkok. Go to China.
Bangko.
Bangko. Ah, you have a bank. Bank? Ako, bangko. Sira ulo ka. Ikaw. Bangko. 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 Ah, it's a leader that goes, tuku, tuku, tuku. You call it bangko?
Tuku, you call it tuku.
So bangko is maybe like a dinosaur that goes like, kuku, kuku.
Yeah. Your throne.
Yeah, my throne. So bangko is a palace.
Hindi nga.
Bangko is my chair.
Oo, chair.
You see? Chair. Okay. So?
Next.
More?
Yeah. Last one.
Napame? Let's go, let's go.
Last one. Mahal kita.
Ipame. So many times you said that on the previous videos. Put another one, put another one. Come on, please, come on, please. You don't need to say to everyone that you mahal kita me. Of course. Of course. Who doesn't love the king?
So no. Last word, guys, is mahal kita. Mahal kita.
Hindi mahal kita. So, guys, I think that was it for tonight. It's already too late.
So, dun na nga nagtatapos yung ating kalokohan. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And kung meron kayo mga video suggestion, please comment below and mag-subscribe na rin kayo. And click the bell button beside it para updated kayo sa aming upcoming videos. Thank you so much, guys, and hope to see you soon. Bye!
Bye-bye!